Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Hudhayfa radiyallahu anhu narrated that when Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam would lie down on his bed at night, he would place his hand under his cheek and say,
Allahumma bismika amutu wahya. O Allah, to your name I die and live. I sleep and get up.
When he got up, he would say,
Alhamdulillahi alladhi ahiyana ba'dama amatana wa ilayhin nushur. All praise be to Allah, who has given us life after causing us to die, and to him we shall be resurrected.